First of all, I would say before I joined campus life, I wasn't very outspoken, and I guess coming to school wasn't really fun. But after one of my friends convinced me to join the organization, I started meeting people, having more responsibilities, interacting with students, being creative. Actually, I liked it very much.
Yeah, it gives you somewhere so you could fit in, you know, because when you come to college, you don't really, sometimes you don't really come with your friends and you want to make new ones, so you can join the organization. Everybody's friendly.
So what I did, I came to the Campus Life office and asked what kind of activity there was, because I heard people mentioning Campus Life often. So I managed to just talk to the SOC president, and she actually gave me an internship position, which helped start me getting off in with SOC, and then I was shortly promoted to treasurer, which really allowed me to get the whole campus experience. And afterward, that gave me the newfound confidence to go after experience positions such as lead team and Bay Vista Housing Hall Council President.
Student Programming Council, I was the secretary, and I was the president of Panther Power, and I was a lead team member for Center for Leadership and Service, and I was also a part of Alternative Breaks. That's just like, you know, I always consider myself as a people person, and I learned more about people, you know, and how to deal with them and how to, I don't mean deal with them like, oh, it's hard to deal with people. I mean, deal with them like how to work with them, like different personalities. That was one of the big ones I learned how to work with.
Becoming a leader through, you know, this organization helped me with my communication skills, how to present myself, how to come up with events and interact with a staff, networking, all sorts of things. Definitely, it made a change.
My leadership skills have benefited greatly from joining campus life. I first started off with the Center for Leadership and Services Academy of Leaders, and that really gave me an educational foundation to start off of. But what campus life did is it provided me with the opportunity to get actual hands-on experience with leadership. I was able to talk to student clubs, I was able to talk to their leaders, I was able to really see what the student organizations were about, and being able to do that really helped me develop as a leader myself and move forward into other positions in which I teach other students about leaders, such as the Academy of Leaders Lead Team. So campus life really has been integral in my leadership experience as a student and as an individual.
Well, I would say that if you didn't, your school life would be completely different. It wouldn't be the same. I guess one of the things I look back at is maybe I should have joined earlier. I think I would have collected more memories, fun experiences, maybe be involved with even other organizations. It's really fun, helps you grow as a person. It looks really good on your resume as well. So I totally recommend you guys to join. You'd be surprised. Many times employers look at your resume and they take a look at extracurricular activities. And they asked you, well, why don't you tell me about this organization, what it is that you were doing, what do you think you gained from it? And once you start talking about it, they just get more of a sense of who you are and what you can do for their company.
To all you new students out there, this isn't optional. You have to do this, because if you just go through all 4 8 years, if you're that crazy into education, if you go all those years into college without getting involved in the college lifestyle, then you will severely regret it later on when you're living a suburban lifestyle or what have you. You're gonna wish you got involved with all these offices such as campus life and the SPC and SOC. It's really a once in a lifetime opportunity, and you have to take full advantage of it while you're here and paying tuition, because otherwise you will never experience anything like this outside of school.
Fight for you like we were your soldiers. I know we got it good. Of faces, it can't be possible.